Okay, Gohan, I'm off on another adventure.
You can have all sorts of adventures flying around.
7
should we have? My friends and I have plenty of... Well then, choose a scenario. Okay, let's try the next one. All right? You can configure each... I don't know what... Well, there must... So, in other words, which... Got it? The next one's the last... Which game level will you play? All right!
Let's do as you wish and bring an end to this game! Alright, time for some fun! The ground is shaking!
Tien, my telekinesis won't work!
No!
Here it comes!
We'll be right back.
Goku! Hurry up!
So this Goku is actually Kakarot? Oh, this should be interesting.
My dad is coming!
Nappa! Finish them! I don't want these pests getting in the way! I'm going to enjoy this! Gohan. Goodbye, my friend.
Fool. Well, that's one down.
Ready? Ready?
Whoa, there you are.
Which Z item do you want? Is this okay? We have many others. 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 Is this okay? We have many others.
Hey, you pay. You don't have enough money. Hey, you don't have enough money.
Anything else for you?
So you finally showed up.
Dad!
What's with that look on your face? I don't like it. I guess I'm just gonna have to kill you.
You're going to pay for what you've done!
Ready?
There you are.
fish!
You guys have done enough. Just leave it to me now. Go back to Master Roshi's house.
So, Kakarot, do you intend to fight?
Yes, but not here.
Makes no difference to me. You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low-class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian. Let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome.
That I'm more than disappointed.
Incredible! But you know, even though things look really bad, I'm still having the time of my life.
Oh!
me!
As much as I hate to do this, it seems like he's left me no choice but to transform! How do you like this, Kakarot? You're finished now!
A great ape? A great ape monster? This spirit bomb holds the hopes of everyone on this planet!
Yeah! Now I'll crush you!
Jirobi!
Hey, who do you think that monster is? It's a Saiyan! A Saiyan!
I know, but if you cut his tail off, he'll turn back to normal.
Turn back to normal? You say that like it's a good thing.
Ready?
Nothing!
With his tail gone and his transformation ended, Vegeta is still desperate.
That rat grew his tail back!
Gohan! The sky! Look at that glowing ball in the sky!
What? No! I won't let you die!
Ready?
Yeah!
long last, the Z Fighters brought the mighty Vegeta to his knees. But as Krillin readied the final blow...
Stop! Goku, is that you?
Hoping Vegeta would learn to change his evil ways, Goku asked that the Saiyan Prince's life be spared.
I'll remember this, you scum. Next time you won't be so lucky.
Thus, Earth was saved from the Saiyan menace. But in truth, this was only a prelude to the epic battle still to come.
I'm afraid that our problems are only just beginning. Oh dear.
Vegeta, the Z Fighters return to their peaceful lives. But another Saiyan survivor, Turles, has come to Earth. His power raised by eating the fruit of the Tree of Might, Turles has proved to be a formidable foe. And his Tree of Might, now planted on Earth, has begun to drain the planet's energy. Having exhausted all other options, Goku's final hope for victory is the Super Spirit Bomb.
quick!
Sea fighters beware! The ruthless Saiyan space pirate Turles has set his sights on planet Earth. When the Tree of Might is planted, it absorbs all of a planet's energy. Those who eat its fruit gain enormous power. Armed with this power, even the weakest of warriors can become virtually invincible.
Daddy?
There are so few Saiyans left. We should work together.
Get away from Gohan!
And what will you do if I say no?
I'll show you!
Ready?
Fly away!
Piccolo attempted to put a stop to Turles and foil his plans to force Gohan into servitude. However, Turles used Gohan as a shield and launched a surprise attack.
You should live like a Saiyan. If you don't, you'll regret it.
Noticing Gohan's tail, Turles created an artificial moon, just as Vegeta had done in the past. Helpless to resist, Gohan transformed into a giant rampaging ape, attacking everything in sight, be it friend or foe.
Ready? Thank you. Don't worry, Kakarot. Once you're out of the way, I'll take good care of this brat.
Goku, cut the tail!
Don't stand in my way! I've eaten the fruit of the tree of might countless times, and you think you can defeat me?
You know I can't just let you go!
Turles has increased his power with the fruit of the tree of might. Can Goku stop this relentless foe?
I win. Is that the extent of your power? I was hoping I'd get a little more enjoyment out of this.
Kaioken times 10!
Die!
exactly what I'd expect from this low-class scum.
Ready?
Saiyan powers exceeded Goku's in every way. Goku.
Hot. What is this?
Goku.
Goku's drawing energy from the Tree of Might.
Setting his sights on his opponent, Goku launched a super spirit bomb made from the energy of the Tree of Might. The Tree of Might that had taken root on Earth was utterly destroyed, and Turles along with it. With the planet restored to its natural state, the citizens of Earth were again free to resume their peaceful days.